With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
They are given alongside square ABDE and AFGC are drawn on the side AB and the hypotenuse AC on the right angle triangle ABC. So this triangle is ABC and these two are the square. This is AEDB and this is another AFGC. So these two are the square which is given in the problem. So first we write to prove. So here to prove, first thing is triangle EAC congruent to triangle BAF. So this is our aim. So how to solve this problem? First we take triangle EAC and triangle BAF and we write the condition of these two triangles. So here first condition is given, this EA is equals to BA, this EA is equals to BA because the side of the square. So we can write EA equals to BA. So here this is the side of a square. And another condition is AC is equals to AF. This AC is equals to AF. AC equals to AF, same condition, same reason, because the sides of a square. So, another, these two are the side, and then we let this angle is theta. Let this angle be theta. This angle is BAC. Let angle BAC is equals to theta, so we can write, so we can say that angle EAC is equals to 90 plus theta. Why? Because angle EAC, this angle is theta and this is 90 because this is a square. So this angle is 90 and this angle is theta. So 90 plus theta. And on the same hand, this we can also say angle BAF. So here angle BAF, which is this angle, this is BAF. So this angle also theta and this 90. So 90 plus theta, this angle is also 90 plus theta. So angle BAF is equals to 90 plus theta. So here we can say another condition, angle EAC is equals to angle BAF. These are the common angles. And so we can say that triangle EAC congruent to triangle BAF by side angle side congruency, because these two are the side one, side two, and this is the common angle. So side angle side congruency we can be proved the condition. So this is our final expression. And in the another problem, which is given in the problem, this area of the square AB, this square ABDE and square this, and this rectangle ARHF. So these two rectangle and square area is same. So here we proving this thing. Second part. And this is the first part. This was the first part. So, as we know, द एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल, एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी इज इक्वल टू, हेयर गिवन ट्रायंगल इज दिस, दिस एबीसी ट्रायंगल, सो एबी मल्टीप्लाई बाय बीसी, हाफ एबी इंटू बीसी, दिस इज अवर एरिया ऑफ द ट्रायंगल. सो वी यूज दिस कंडीशन एंड द स्क्वायर एरिया, एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर, एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर ए बी डी ई, दिस स्क्वायर इज ए बी डी ई, सो दिस ए बी मल्टीप्लाई बाई ए सी बिकॉज टू साइड्स, ए बी मल्टीप्लाई बाई ए ई, और वी कैन से ए बी स्क्वायर. And area of rectangle is, rectangle, the name of rectangle is ARHF, ARHF is equals to, what's the sides of this? This is AF multiply by AR, AF multiply by AR. So we can say that this AF, the value of AF is equals to, this value AF is equals to AC because the side of a square. So AF is equals to AC. So here we put this value AC multiplied by AR, and we are using this formula. So the this is proved. Hence proved. The area of square and rectangle are same. So thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.